getting to the business end now of this competition. This game really could go either way. Both squads are packed with talent and experience. Former All Black Justin Marshall is here with me. And plenty at stake in this game, Justin.
Absolutely looking forward to it. The players couldn't wish for a better surface than they'll get here. The field is in great condition. Running the ball is preferred by both teams here, so expect some quality passing play and a good amount of consecutive phases. This should be a good game.
There's been plenty of build-up to this game. So, we're about to get going. So, the kickoff is made. Kickoff dragged down. He's been hit hard. That's a poor pass. And it's been intercepted. That pass was fired very flat. Here's a lovely kick. England chasing up now. And it's been well anticipated. Here comes the chase. Up he goes and makes the catch.
Some great catching skills.
The left winger, it's gone into touch. So, line out here. Not his best throw. The first five is absolutely smashed. Interception! He's over the halfway line, taken into the tackle of the number nine. The number nine getting plenty of the ball here.
Release!
Right, charging through, big run. Now taken down hard. Barrington takes it. Shut down with a brutal tackle. The ball easily contained by the scrum half.
What a good catch. They were coming up fast.
He's taken down hard. Makes a short pass. The skipper lays it back.
Nice short ball.
Strong defence. Powerful defence. Just a bit wayward on this occasion.
Nice inside.
Advantage.
Ball lost forward.
Couldn't handle the ball and then knocked it on. He'll be annoyed at that.
Crouch, bind, set.
Good pushing from both teams. English scrum looks a bit shaky, it has to be said. The scrum half has copped a high one. Looks for support, flicks a little one. The 5'8" takes some stopping in that run, and he's into touch.
It may be the game for him.
These two teams
Crouch,
ready to pack down for
bind,
their first scrum.
Set.
The scrum half rolls it in. The number eight picks it up. Pushes the pass further. Good, strong run. Parks delivers it to a runner. The number 11 sprinting hard. And out it goes. So this is a line-out. The lock takes it down. This is a maul.
They are like a bunch of Sherman tanks going up the field there.
Big, big charge.
Finally, he goes
down. Not releasing.
And they'll take the penalty.
They really deserve the penalty there. Good decision.
They decide to take the three. Parks looking focused as he lines the kick up. Here's the kickoff. Kickoff nicely taken in. That's a very flat pass. The centre gets to run a bit. The scrambling defence get him at the end of the run. Short one through to his support player. Good offload. Passes to his support. The number 11 makes some ground. This is a good opportunity here. The number 9 picks it out of the back. Picks just short now. The scrum half keeps it going. Beautiful offload to keep it going. The crowd are out of their seats. That is a try.
Well, there were some outstanding individual contributions to that try.
Parks has the conversion. This one off to the side, but not too difficult. The number 15 gets us going again. Kickoff taken in. Parks pushes it on. Strong defence. The right winger going hard. Island has got a bit of room here and off he goes. He's been hit hard. The halfback feeds it off now. Back he goes.
Release.
Down he goes in the tackle. The second rower
moves it on.
He gets crunched to the ground.
Advantage.
An oar dropped.
That'll knock the wind out of him. Well contained.
Release.
The number 8 keeps going. Gets taken down in a
Release.
Hard tackle. The scrum half pushes it on. The number
Advantage
10
over.
Is chasing after this. The bounce is favourable. That's gone to no one. Turns it back on the inside.
Oh, good night.
The centre finds support and they drive him into the ground. The centre moves it back.
Oh!
They've earned the penalty. And into touch. The number 4 dragged it down nicely. Crashing run into the line. Rather speculative pass. Beautiful offload. Now looking for support. Strong leg drive. He's tackled and taken into touch. Not the best line-out. In fact, it's lost. The throw well contested. That's an awful pass.
Pass goes inside there. Quickly on now.
The left winger, the support is there. The second 5 shows his pace. He goes over the 22. And he runs into some effective defence.
He keeps the ball moving. A little pass there.
The right winger charges towards the try line. And penalty.
Definite penalty, Nisbo. They really need to work hard to reduce the penalty count. It's an area of concern, I'd say.
This will be an easy kick. Parks will line this one up. The number 15 restarts.
Caught and crashes it up.
Oh, intercept. The second 5/8, he's got away from a couple of them.
Not releasing.
And the penalty is given.
He knows better than to do something like that, and now he's given away a penalty. The high penalty count is a big problem for them. Their discipline needs to be addressed.
He's put it into touch. So, line out to come. English throw. The number 4 grabs it. The back rower gets the ball to his support player. The number 14 puts the foot down. There's some real force in this defence. Now an intercept. And that's a good tackle. Lovely tackle. Taken on by the scrum half. The halfback keeps it going. The number 3 tackling hard. Inside pass. That'll knock the wind out of him. Interception! And he's dragged down.
Release!
He spreads it. Oh, he's got away. Loses his balance from the missed attempt and taken that time. The number 9 gets the ball away. And he's crunched to the ground.
Release.
Hard. Right. And the pick and go sends it flat, spreads it.
So the clock almost at the half-time mark.
And that's a penalty.
The tackle was a bit high. The captain needs to step in here and settle this team down before it's too late. They're giving away penalties left, right and centre here.
This kick to put them well out in front. They're really starting to take control of this game. Parks, with the kick, looking to add points. He pushes it on. The lock with the ball just passing the 5-metre mark. Right, plenty of pace. Harris gives it off now. Barrington takes him down. The number 9 delivers the ball. England scraping it up over their 22. The tackle's not enough.
Release.
A good pass to his support player.
Yep, that's a maul. So, an effective maul. Now they get it going. The number 9 hands it back.
Terrible attempt to tackle that. Brought down eventually,
release.
Finally.
And yeah, there's no defence at all. They really need to start getting it right.
And he's pounded into the ground. Decides to have a go himself. The number 5 goes hard. Not a bad run, this. And he's in.
It was very good work there. They just kept applying pressure and something had to break in the end.
What a try that is.
It's certainly helping them. It was a beautifully timed run and the gap, well, it just opened up.
Dead right. They've got their 5, they could get their 7. The first 5/8, with the kick now, lining it up. The flags are up, And the score now, 13-7.
Well, that's the right thing to do. Get some points on the board to put the pressure on the opposition.
So, half-time here, the English leading at the break by 13-7. As expected, a very even contest this first half. People are still filtering in and we're sitting around about half capacity. Just a bit messy so far, Justin.
The interesting thing is the stats, Nisbo. Possession favouring them overall, but not by a lot. Some amazing breaks through the line in this match. The crowd have loved it. That hit-up stat shows just how much work they've been putting in. Interesting all round, really.
Referee gives the sign to get things back underway. The number one waits. Hicks nailed in that tackle.
Advantage.
It's been lost forward. He dives on top of it. The number nine picks it up. Taken down dangerously
Release.
Close to his own try line. Now he gets the ball away. Falls off the tackle. The second five
Advantage
puts
over.
The pedal to the metal. Graham on a searching run. Surging towards the line now. That try was worth the price of any entry ticket.
And he's just looked unstoppable in that try.
Pure entertainment. What a great try. Number 10, sizing up this conversion attempt. With the scores this close, 2 points could make all the difference. The flags are up. The score now, 14-13.
Well, it's turned out to be a riveting game, hasn't it? Both sides not giving an inch.
Parks makes the restart. The tight head prop takes in the kickoff. Going nowhere in that tackle. The number 8 has it out the back. Looks to offload. The number 15 stretching out. Superb technique in that tackle.
Release.
He pushes the pass further. He's over halfway. Right, gets a bit of steam up.
Release.
The halfback is absolutely smashed. Defender fails to take him down. Looking for support. Oliver Fela taken into touch. English line out. The second rower is the target.
Their performance in the line-out has been pretty solid so far.
Absolutely. Loose ball, snapped up. The number 14, unable to stop him. Tremendous tackle there. The number 15 finds a runner.
Release.
Harris takes it out of the back. The lock starting to stride off downfield.
Goodness.
And the penalty comes.
Well, it looked high to me, and the ref agreed too. The penalties keep ticking up, Nisbo. They really need to sort themselves out.
Well, this is a gimme, really. So, this kick, right in front of the uprights. Kickoff is made. Barrington to secure this. That's a good, powerful kick. Gets it after the bounce.
Yeah, he did an outstanding job to secure that catch. Read it beautifully.
He drops it onto the boot. And it's contained by the right winger.
It was good. Some really stellar catching.
He has support. He goes over the 22.
Release.
It looked like they busted the defensive line completely there.
He decides to come across, and that's an intelligent kick. Graham, able to take that catch.
Yeah, he took a great catch. He was under all sorts of pressure too, but he handled it well.
Hasn't got much support. The number 12 continues over halfway to the 22 they go. Big hit there. Excellent run, but good defence made on him. Oh, that's a shocker. The centre dodges his way through the tackle. Ireland picks the ball up.
Oh!
Oh, here's a penalty.
Yeah, that was a shockingly high tackle. They're just having a problem with their discipline. Too many penalties are being conceded.
Their kick finds the line. They'll have a line out. Hicks stretching up.
Their performance in the line-out has been pretty solid so far.
Tackle not complete. Keeps going. The left winger goes for a gallop over halfway. Now taken to the ground in a good tackle. Driving right at the defence. The number 14 thumped into the ground. And he's shaken up by that one. The number 9 pulled down there. The blindside flanker gathers it out of the back. The defence bring him down this time. Strong defence. Good run.
Release.
But an even better tackle. Back he goes. Lovely tackle. There's some real force in this defence. Almost got out of the first tackle, but did well. He pushes it on. The number 5 looking for some sort of support. And finally taken to ground now. That pass was fine, very flat. And he's lost the ball forward.
Yeah, he just lost control of the ball on that occasion.
And they'll go to a scrum.
Bind. Set.
The halfback looking for that quick hook. And a good battle going on here. They turned it over. Beautifully done. Bad offload attempt. The right winger is absolutely smashed.
Oh!
And they get the penalty.
Well, that was dangerous play.
So, they'll have a shot at goal here. Right, here's the kick. And the kickoff is made here. The number 9 to secure this.
Release.
Godwin gets the ball to the support player. He's lost it right on his own line.
Oh my goodness!
Big run towards the try line. The centre probing towards
over.
The line. The left winger gets one out wide.
They have some real continuity in their play. That's a good result for them. And here's the end of it. Everybody just does the right job.
Yep, totally agree. We're all set for the conversion. This kick way out wide, and it's a tough one. Parks converts from wide out, 2 points added.
It's a riveting match, this. Pretty even contest between these two sides.
The restart. The kickoff snapped up.
It was a good catch under pressure. You've got to be calm in those situations. And he did it well.
He's been hit hard.
Oh, boomba!
And a penalty.
Oh, yeah, that was a high one. Yeah, the penalty count's starting to mount in his boat, and there might be some frustrations creeping through.
And he's banged it into touch. One against the throw. The line-out claimed against the throw. The lock is controlling it at the back. Breaks the tackle and pushes on. The first five launching himself at the defence.
Release.
The scrum half finds a teammate.
Release.
Strong defence. And he's driven backwards. Release. Now. A good pass to his support player. They couldn't stop him. The 5'8 gets his man. He's fallen off that tackle.
Release.
The scrum half forced back in the tackle. There's some real force in this defense.
Release.
The back rower has the ball. Gets taken down in a hard tackle. He's been hit hard, and they drive him into the ground. So, just a few minutes remaining here. Right, thumped into the ground. The halfback keeps the ball moving.
Godwin tackles his man, stops him in his tracks.
The scrum half
feeds it on.
Maul is locked in now. The number 20 controls it as they try for a few more yards. Olawofila with a good darting run. He's nearly there. What a run. All the way to the chalk. And in the corner, try scored.
Well, they were never going to catch him, and that's a brilliant try.
How good was that?
We're into the last few ticks of the clock now.
Shot at goal still to come, and chance for another 2 points. If he gets this, they'll take the lead.
This match just about over here.
Successful conversion, 24-23.
But it's still anyone's at this stage.
So, just a few minutes remaining here. He goes short. Ireland waits. And he's hammered in that one. Flat pass. Jigs his way past.
Advantage.
There's a knock on there. The number 10 snapped it up.
The fat lady's warming up. It's almost over here.
And now the scrum to pack.
Bind. Set.
And a good hit. The halfback's looking for that quick hook.
He's broken off with the ball.
Powerful defence. The right winger makes a telling run.
Amazing.
Trying to hold them off now. Ireland
feeds the runners.
And he gets it over for what surely is the match winner.
They just keep building pressure and the try just had to come in the end.
And there's a shot at goal to come. The conversion now, and he should be able to land this one, even though there's a bit of an angle on it. Parks to kick for goal now. And the kick is over. Score now 30-24.
Yeah, this guy is superb.
And that is the game. England, the winners over England. They'll want to keep the momentum for this win going into their next match.
It was a brilliant game. Well, it was a hard battle for this. Neither team giving an inch. The stats show the problem for them. The handling was very poor. There was a lot of kicking in this game. A definite battle for territory.
Well, what a tightly contested game we've had. That's all we've got time for. See you next time.